League hoops. After a nice start, the Dons had lost three of their last four conference games. John Kaufman looking to right the ship on the road against the Coyotes of South Dakota. First half, that'll help. That's Dylan Carl with the slam. Then it's Jared Godfrey dialing long distance. But the Dons would struggle mightily after that. Tyler Hagedorn nails it as the Dons down 19 at the break. They go on to lose 83-60. The Mastodons now 2-4 in conference play.